All right, who can forget the toilet paper drama from the spring? But as coronavirus cases surge and the holidays are approaching, concerns are growing over a new round of product shortages.
In some cases, it comes down to supply chain struggles. Boston 25 News reporter Jason Law looks at the things you should consider the next time you go shopping.
There are still a lot of factories and warehouses operating at reduced capacity. And with another surge in cases, experts are warning us to be prepared for delays and fewer items the next time we go to the store.
We used to have a bunch of them, like this whole top shelf was full.
To make the shelves appear more full, Derek Spindler says his family has had to space out the boxes inside Mr. Sweeper's sewing vac in West Roxbury.
Usually it would take about a week to get those, but it took months to get them.
Spindler says a lot of their products contain parts that come from China, Taiwan, and Germany. And shipping delays caused by the pandemic have been a nightmare.
There's your turkey breast.
Grocery stores are also bracing for another surge and more product shortages. Prices could go up on some of your favorite items, like this year's Christmas ham.
Last year, it was $1.69. This year, we're looking at surveys at $2.59.
I don't think it's going to be as big because we are more prepared for this.
Dr. Yoshi Sheffi is a professor at MIT. He wrote a new book called The New Abnormal, which explains how the coronavirus has disrupted the global supply chain. Sheffi says many manufacturers have adapted to the pandemic and are better prepared for a new surge in cases.
People now have, in factories and warehouses, have dividers that they can work between. Everybody's wearing masks. People understand the issue better.
But Stephen Miranda at Atlas True Value in West Roxbury says it is still hard keeping his shelves stocked, especially when people are more focused on home improvement.
You know, it could be anywhere from a couple of weeks to some of my distributors are saying we won't have things in until next spring.
Miranda says a lot of the factories that produce their products are still running at a reduced rate. For example, he says the company that makes their rakes are only operating at 75%.
Just try to keep in mind that it may be difficult or there may be delays in getting the stuff that you need. So you may want to think ahead. And maybe, you know, I'm not saying run out and clear the shelves in the store, but, you know, if you think you might need something, maybe get an extra one or two of them just to have in case.
With Thanksgiving and Christmas right around the corner, it's time to start thinking about what you need now and buy it when you see it. A lot of stores are asking customers not to hoard and be willing to try alternative brands. Jason Law, Boston 25 News.
Fucking people.